Do you also struggle with, you know, the repetition or something that might be drawn from an experience that you've already written about?
It isn't like agriculture. You let it lie fallow for a while and you sort of let the soil replenish itself somehow. And then you also hope for good rain. Now, my metaphors are getting very Krishi Darshanish. You're just trying to remember these little things and trying to create characters out of them. And the more and more you come to know that character well, then you know that it's time to move beyond the plot and then start putting that character in situations. And because you know the character well, you then know how he will react in those situations. It's not just advertising, it's also the movies, right?
Yeah.
You see what happened to Tandav. It was like not a very, I mean, it was an okay show. It wasn't a bad show, but it didn't deserve to get totally like taken off air in that very peremptory fashion, right? So you're just creating a culture where people are self-censoring like crazy.
How you really came up with Yeh Dil Maange Aur?
Pralhad Kakkar was shooting that and he humiliated me so much. He kept saying, Acha, Ruk, come now, you have to say the line. Anuja, what's the line? I always forget that line. What is that line? Nobody will remember that line. And I would come and in a very embarrassed way, I'd say, Yeh Dil Maange Aur. He's like, Bakwas line. So that shoot, he kept telling me it was a bad line and it was so heartbreaking, literally. You should worry about your good feeling, you know, what you feel, the sensation you had when you were typing out those words or when you reread it and you had a happy glow of satisfaction and you thought job well done. You should trust that feeling more than all the hate in the comment streams.
Thanks a lot for giving that insight.
I can't even explain how much happy I'm feeling right now.